What is up, people? Back for another League of Legends video. In this video, I'll be playing bot lane Caitlyn. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and a comment below. Peace. What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. This time, I'm playing as Caitlyn. It's pretty hectic right now, but you can obviously see that I'm against a Draven and a Volibear. This is a ranked game. I am going to start recording ranked games. I think someone asked me that recently, if I'm going to start recording ranked games because of the whole leagues and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm going to start recording ranked. I've been playing less League lately. I think this is like the first game in a while. I just started playing League today and I'm on a ranked winning streak, so I'm going to try and get some ranked games going now. And I haven't gotten a video with Caitlyn, so I thought it would be a good opportunity. Since all I do play in ranked now is AD carry, I'm not really messing around with top lane or anything like that. This volley, stun him! Stun him! We should really be attacking the Draven though. Yeah, just take all the focus off the Volibear and get the Draven, pretty much. Just put a trap here. How did he not step on that? But yeah, the traps are going to be key. I'm going to explain how I deal with people when I'm Caitlyn. Because Caitlyn could carry a game so easily. She's just overpowered if you could get a good early game. But last hitting's everything. Pretty much all I'm going to do is last hit. Attack when I can. I'm going to try not to attack that Volibear though, because obviously we're not going to kill him too easily. Zin's going to come for a gank. But he's like, wait. What do you mean, wait? We're like pushed up. Yeah, that's obviously warded. So I'm going to say it's warded because they just ran away as soon as he showed up. That's always great. I'm just going to assume it's warded. I never actually saw them ward it, but here's Riven. We're not going to kill her. Riven's just playing that bait card. Get him! Oh no! I want to just go after him, but that's not going to work. Especially with a Riven in the lane, like seriously. I want to kill this guy. I could probably kill this guy. If I just threw a Q, then he'd probably die right now. But he's playing it super safe. He's just farming. Alright. He needs to ward that bush. I think he wants to. He's like dancing. He's going back and forth right now. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's not too good. Oh! You're dead. You're dead. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. This Riven needs to die too. I'm worried about this Riven, actually. I don't like it when people jungle Riven or like Elise or something like that. That just spells trouble, so gotta be careful. Gotta really watch my back. I'm gonna go back and get something, so I'll say be right back. Explain my build while I'm at it. It's gonna be your standard AD carry build, pretty much the Infinity Edge. I'm gonna get two Doran's Blades right now, and boots I can wait for, so I'll wait for that. But I'm pretty much gonna go Berserker Greaves, Infinity Edge, Bloodthirster. I'm gonna get a Static Shiv, which is a really good item. It's gonna help with farm and everything else. Zin got that kill, which is good. And then obviously Last Whisper, the typical stuff. So it's going to be a typical AD carry build, but I'm going to mix in a Static Shiv just for the extra damage and the ability to farm a lot easier. One of those underrated items, I swear. Not too many people use a Static Shiv, but it's perfect on someone like Caitlyn or Quinn and Valar, who hasn't come out yet. So that's how I build AD carry, pretty much. I don't get a Static Shiv on Ez or Vayne or anything like that, but Caitlyn definitely a must. With two Doran's Blades, I'll be able to just last a little bit longer. Put a trap there, which I'm not really doing too often. He's gonna step on that. Throw a Q. Half health, just like that. You just want to put those traps everywhere. The trap is like important. I can't even talk right now. He's like sitting in there, right there. Oh no! Okay, this guy wants to die today. Throw a net. That's like the one time I actually use the net. No! Are you serious? Wow, these guys got moves. They're just playing jokes on us right now. Yeah, we're really not killing that Volibear, I don't think. It's gonna be one of those situations, so just I'm gonna have to ping the Draven. Tell him to focus all of that. Oh, that's cute. Ugh! Really? Oh! I could have killed him. Oh, I did kill him. All right. I don't even know how I killed him right there. That's weird. It's really late, so obviously things appear different in mirror. It's really late right now, so I don't even know. I don't know how I got that kill. But that's good. I like that. Get this farm, then go back and get something. Got my ult. Akali's low health. I haven't seen a Diana in so long. Alright, so we're gonna get the Berserker Greaves. That's good. I usually get a flask because I hate buying potions. I'll just get the flask and recharge it. But I might skip on that. You never know. It doesn't seem necessary right now. But that's a good early game. I like that. That 2-0. The CS is still like kind of the same right now, so I'm a little worried about that, but it's pretty good. I like how this is going. The Volibear isn't doing too much. He's not being too aggressive, so I should be alright. I don't know why I clicked that. I need some sleep. But yeah, everyone's good. Alright, so Volley's there. I'm gonna have to put a trap in there. Traps and wards are key right now. I've never seen such a passive Volley. This is awesome. Taric is gonna come up behind. I think that's still warded. Yeah, it is. Warded. Throw a trap in there. No one's there. Wow, this Volley just left. He's like, I quit. I'm out of here. Ugh. Get the last hits. It's all that matters. I almost missed that one. Oh no. Oh no. I can't last hit for anything and Riven's coming, so I got eyes everywhere I can see. That Riven's on her way. Just don't get caught. I should probably tell them, but like, I'm not that much of a team player right now. And you're dead. How did my Ignite not go off again? Like, seriously. I think he's dead, though. Probably not, because Ignite likes to do that. Ugh! Oh, that's ridiculous. My Ignite, for like the millionth time, didn't go off. I love this game. This game is so good to me. Wow. You're squishy. You're just a little squishy. Oh no! Ugh! Ugh! Yeah, I'll put another trap there so you can step on that one too. I guess on the bright side, I have my Ignite now, so I could probably pop that in a minute. I like how this Zin isn't helping, he's just standing there. I see you. I see you on the minimap, bro. Not doing anything. And then when he comes, it's a little too late. Thanks for feeding, you know? Oh, wow. There we go. I don't even have to see you. I don't even have to see you. And Riven's probably gonna die. Yep, you're dead. Bad place to run. Going on a rampage. Alright, good. I like that. I like going on a rampage as Caitlyn. I pretty much have that perfect early game now, so I'm just gonna buy everything that I need. And then that'll be that. That was worth it, actually. I hate when people say that, but that was actually worth it. I have red and blue. I'm wearing that jewelry right now. I got that jewelry! And now I'm making... Ouch, wow. I can't even check my score with this guy around. But I'm making a little bit of a gap here with the CS, so this is good. Put a trap right there. That's the best place to put a trap because you can't actually see it. Oh! Again, I don't even know how I'm killing these people. Did I ignite him? I'm not even sure. I guess it was just red. Yeah, it probably was just red. Start paying attention, Legend. You're dropping the ball a little bit. Alright, there we go. So, I haven't popped a potion yet. I probably won't buy a flask. I've been doing that lately. The past couple games before this, I just bought a flask. It just seems to work out, but I don't think I need it right now. Tryndamere is doing pretty bad, but against an Elise, that's kind of expected. This Zin, I swear. This guy scares me. This guy right here, he scares me a little bit. But yeah, we're probably just going to get the tower. If anybody comes to gank, then... Actually, I don't think anybody's going to come and gank. I think this is now like a free lane. I kind of have the items that I need right now. Including red and blue. The jewelry. Put another trap there. Yeah, we're just going to hit up the tower. Forget it. Ugh. Wow, tower. I like how you focus me. Let me just throw an ult. Just for funsies. I never expect to kill anyone with that ult anyway, so whatever. This guy's not being too smart. That guy's not being too smart either. Double! There we go. There we go, Caitlyn. That's how we do it. That is how we do. Like, what is this? Caitlyn's just gonna carry the game today. Alright, so we'll get this tower, and then that's pretty much it. Easy! Yeah, I should go back and buy something. Like, what's on the menu right now? I just want to rush that Infinity Edge, but... I'm gonna get like 200 more gold to get the Bloodthirster and then the Static Shiv. A good thing to build into the Static Shiv is an Avarice Blade for the crits. So I'll probably just get that. But let's see what we could do this Akali. This is probably warded though. Is it warded or are you just ignoring me? I really can't tell right now. Yep, it's warded. There's no reason she would walk up and just stare at me and then walk away. That's definitely warded. I'm gonna go back and get my Bloodthirster. She just walks up and she's like, "What's up? I can see you." Alright, Bloodthirster. Next thing is definitely going to be an Avarice Blade or just the whole Static Shiv. So yeah, Static Shiv, 40 attack speed, 20 crit, and 6 movement speed, and then it has Chain Lightning, so definitely worth it. You could build into it with the Avarice Blade or the Zeal, so either way it's worth it. It's gonna build into anything, really. It just helps farm and everything else that you could possibly do as a Caitlyn. And since you're going to be in the back anyway, the Chain Lightning will help. We got to go back bot, though. Just don't kill yourselves. Like, seriously. There's a Riven and a Akali. This guy's just pushing by himself. He doesn't even care. He's probably going to die. Oh, wait. This is warded, so... Yeah. The escapes! Oh, I can't CS. Wow, I really can't CS. Ignore it. Yeah, I really can't CS right now. But I have more CS than that Draven, so I'm alright with that. I have like double his farm. It's like super easy to farm with a... What is this? Within a... Oh! With a Caitlyn. Yeah, I'm dead. I am definitely deadsies, but I'll ignite you before I die. Wow, what is this Zin doing? Like, holy crap. This Zin is really taking his time right now. And he's going for them instead of going to the tower. You're dead anyway. Wow, fail. Fail. Oh well, you can't win them all, I guess. Whatever. Get that for the Avarice Blade. This is going to be one of those slow games, I can feel it. It always is a slow game when you're Caitlyn anyway, until late game. But this Zin needs to, like, be there a little bit more. Yep, this is going to be a slow game. I could tell because I can't see anyone on the map. They just, like, fall back. They don't even care. This is going to be one of those slow games. I guess I could just push mid, whatever. Diana's just hanging out. Push mid. If we're just aggressive, then they can't do anything because they're just buying themselves time to farm. Just push mid, end it. Here's a trap. Actually, I'm afraid right now. I'm kind of scared. Yep, I knew that was going to happen. That didn't do that much, though, so I'm alright with that. I'm okay with that. Try it again. Wow, Zin. Are you serious? Wow, this Zin is so bad. Okay. Oh no! Alright, there we go. You're dead. I love how it didn't even say that I got a kill on the screen. This game's been doing that lately. Like, someone's against me. Somewhere, someone's against me at Riot. They don't want me to get the respect. Okay. Free tower. Yeah, we just gotta be aggressive. I should actually tell these guys. If I could spell, be aggressive and end it, that's how we're gonna win this. Okay, throw a trap there just in case he wants to come back. I don't have ignite or anything useful, but oh well. Alright, so they're gonna push top, I'll just push mid. I'll just keep them occupied here. I gotta be careful though, cause Akali just wants to ult me right now. Wow, it's like that, eh? The rage quits. I'm okay with that though. I'm a dirty League of Legends player. If you want to rage quit, I'll let you. I'm perfectly fine with you leaving the game. Free win. Free tower! What is this? Yep, you're all dead for sure. We gotta leave. I'm gonna go push bot. That's the least I could do anyway. These guys just gotta leave. Just run it. I'm gonna push bot lane while they actually forget about me. Are they actually fighting? I can't even tell. Wow! I don't know how they actually like threw that one. That's messed up. I guess I'll just take bot tower. Let's have fun with that. I'm not even gonna like pay attention. I'm just gonna let Caitlyn do all the work. That OP auto attack. And then we'll go back and buy something. Oh no! I love how he stepped on the trap and it didn't do anything. Alright, let's see if I can just teleport right now. I see myself getting ganked. Just getting wrecked right here. Actually, no, Volibear's leaving. I gotta ping this guy, though. Ping the OP Taric because Volley's on his way. So I'll just take bot tower. GG! Alright, so we got that. We're gonna build into the static shiv now. I will show you the power of the static shiv. This is an item that people take for granted. Just get an extra potion just in case. Just wait for the mana. So yeah, this item is so good. Right here at the bottom, you can see that it has 100 charges. And every time it has 100 charges, it shoots chain lightning, which does a little bit of damage. So in a team fight, when people aren't even focusing you, Caitlyn's already OP, but if you add the chain lightning, it's like a perfect mix. I'll just do it right here. There you go. Got some CS out of that too. So it's definitely worth it to get a static shiv on Caitlyn. That's definitely the point of this story. Diana could probably take this. I don't even care. Yep, she could take that. And now someone here is gonna get it. Wrong place, wrong time. There we go. You too! Come back! Yeah, okay. Oh, I was actually gonna leave, but you know what? You know what? You're dead. I'm just gonna push bot lane now, get some extra CS. If they don't surrender, I'll be surprised. Even though people don't really surrender ranked games too much anymore, I noticed. I'm telling you, someone's promoting, like, don't surrender or even, like, AFK or anything like that. There's, like, don't surrender votes and stuff. People are serious about staying in a game whether they're losing or not. But I'm just gonna farm up. I'm like towering over Draven. I think he's AFK anyway. Cause he's 0-5, I'd leave too. Static shiv for the win, for the winsies. There we go. Yeah, Draven is AFK, so I guess that's gonna be a win. I hate winning like this, to be honest with you, like I kind of like it because it's a win, but I hate it when I'm recording it and people get mad and leave. So I guess we're just going to push into base and then that'll be it. QQ. Could have been better. Yep, Volley can't even do much. Really. You just have that, you're dead. That was the fastest death for Akali I've ever seen. But yeah, they're not gonna surrender, at least not right now. There's no point anyway, just have a little bit of fun, I guess. Even though I don't really find it fun losing. Take that inhib, but yeah, that's pretty much standard Caitlyn play, you know, you just have a really good early game. It helps if you're going to play Caitlyn that you play with a friend who can support, which is what I'm doing right now, and we had a perfect lane. This is pretty much what we've been doing. Like, I've been playing all day, and as far as ranked games go, I have like a 5-game winning streak now. And I'm 10-1, so you just have a really good friend supporting you, or just someone that you trust, and get a good early game. Get those items and you'll be good. Oh, I can't do anything here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, get out of my way! Get out of my way! Oh, just fight. I'm gonna die anyway. Whatever. Whatever. I don't know why Diana and Elise are over there. Can we end it? Push mid. I don't know why they're over there. That's such a waste. And now someone just got a triple kill. That's cute. I'm only gonna accept one more death in this game. Seriously. I hate dying. I do get a home guard on everybody, but I don't even think that's necessary, honestly. Just save your money and get what you need, pretty much. But let me just tell these guys, just push mid, end it, and then that's it. That's literally all we have to do, is just push mid. I'm gonna sell this and just get my pickaxe, though, to build to the infinity edge. So that'll be 1375. I gotta keep an eye out for that. But yeah, this is going on a little too long, obviously. I think when people go AFK and situations like that happen, they just get a kick out of kicking them when they're down, which is just a waste of time. Like, just end the game. Just end the game. What is this? I'm definitely putting that on a t-shirt, like, seriously. I say what is this more times than I'd like to admit. No, you're dead. You're dead. That's one of the few times that alt actually kills people. And their red isn't up, so I'm not gonna go get that. Yeah, just push mid, whatever. I can't say that enough, like, seriously. Oh, come on, that should've hit her. Oh, you're dead. You are so dead. So yeah, it's about time I got a Caitlyn game. I've actually tried to get a Caitlyn game in the past, and I've just had a, you know, less than great team every single time. So I highly recommend, again, if you're going to play Caitlyn, play with someone who can support you. Don't rely on the randoms, because if you don't have a good early game, Caitlyn's useless. You're dead. Wow. Holy balls. So yeah, GG, if you enjoyed this video, I might do another Caitlyn video, but if you enjoyed this one, leave a like, let me know who to use in my next League of Legends video, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace! Victory.